Here's how to connect your AirPods to a MacBook. These steps will work for any generation of AirPods. Open your AirPods case like you would when connecting your iPhone. Click the volume icon on your Mac in the menu bar on the top of your screen. Under Output Device, select AirPods. If this method doesn't work, you need to enable a few different settings. Go into System Preferences. Make sure your Mac is logged into the same Apple ID as your iPhone by clicking Apple ID and checking for your iPhone on the Devices column on the bottom left. Then make sure that Hands Off is turned on by clicking General and clicking the check mark next to Allow Hands Off between this Mac and your iCloud devices. Finally, if your volume icon isn't in the menu bar, click Sound, then click the check mark next to Show Volume in Menu Bar. If you're trying to connect your AirPods to a Mac, but don't use them on an iPhone, you can do this by opening your AirPods case with your AirPods still in it. Press and hold the button on the back of the case until the status light starts to flash white. On a Generation 1 AirPods case, you can find the light inside the case. On a Generation 2 and AirPod Pros, the light is in front of the case. On your Mac, open System Preferences. Click Bluetooth. On the list of Bluetooth devices, you'll find your AirPods. Double-click to connect. If your AirPods still aren't connecting, remove them from the list by right-clicking and clicking Disconnect, and pair them with the Mac again. If nothing else works, reset your AirPods by holding the button in the back of the AirPods for at least 15 seconds. Let go when the light turns amber, and try these steps again.